Year two, it's year being one. Anything different? Feel different? Anything new? Anything fresh?
I think just a lot of excitement around this team and the players we got in this locker room and what we're going to do this year.
Now, it wasn't a secret. We got ourselves an extension. We got 4 more years added to this one. How's it feel to know that you are at least here for 5 more years?
It's a blessing. That's all I can say. It's a big blessing and obviously a dream come true to be able to stay here in Green Bay and go out with that goal of winning the Lombardi Trophy.
Trust me, it's a blessing for all of us to have you here. Now the young wide receivers now going in year 2 and 3 along with yourself. How's that young offense coming along?
No, it's been good. Training has been good so far. Great practice going against a great defense every day. A lot of great competition, but the receiver room, tight end room, all those playmakers, they're looking great. I'm very excited about what we got going. And there's a lot of those guys taking that next step and building on what we did last year. I'm very excited.
And we're looking forward to the rest of the preseason and the show coming up in a couple weeks. Good luck.
Thank you.
Fresh out the gates. This, I can't believe it. Year 9 for you. Does the body, is camp easier in year 9? Is it harder with the body? What is it?
Yeah, I feel as good as I ever felt. I'm still young. I'm still 28, so I ain't that old. I ain't that long in the tooth.
You're right. A young year 9. And you got a contract extension yourself. Going to be here for a few more years. How do you feel about that, Dumbledore?
Yeah, it was awesome. It's the best energy that I ever felt, going into the year. The energy around the vibes have been great. The team is great, man. We got a special thing going on, so, it was a priority here.
And you do got a special thing going on. New defensive coordinator, a couple new pieces. How's that defense coming on?
Man, I love it, man. We playing fast and physical. That's the motto, so we got to keep on doing that, keep putting it in the work.
And we look forward to you guys getting after it this year. Good luck.
Appreciate it. Yep.